Well, we're heading back to PA. There's a bunch of cows out down here. Some beef farmer's got cows apparently that ripped down his fence, and we're just trying to figure out who's got the cows and who owns the pasture. But we stopped into like two different houses now, knocked on the door, and nobody wants to talk. So we stopped in here. This looks like a sawmill here, so hopefully we can figure it out. But you know, it's always a good time out here.
Just got down here to Maryland. It's about 2 o'clock right now. We're gonna hunt this piece of public that we scouted out a good bit this summer. Alex was down here yesterday evening and saw a couple scrub bucks. Last weekend we were down here as well. That's when Alex shot his doe. So hopefully we can get into him. I'm waiting on Alex to show up. He's meeting me down here, so he should be here any minute. But I'm gonna get my stuff loaded up and get ready to roll, and hopefully we can put one on the ground tonight.
October 10th. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. We just got set up here a little bit ago. It's the first time I've hunted PA all year, so hopefully we have some good luck. We scouted out this area a lot in the summer. Had a lot of decent bucks on trail camera, but I'll tell you what, my thumb's getting a little itchy on my thumb release. Doe walks in, and she's all by herself. She might have to get it. I'm just gonna sit here and see what happens.
Are
All right, well, we're getting ready to climb down. It's about 10:30, almost 11. We had a real big buck come in at about 8:30, and then a little, well, it's a pretty big spike, actually. Dad's froze. I'm cool myself. I guess that's what happens when you go from hunting Sika deer in the frag and it's 80 degrees to coming back up to PA and next thing you know it's 35. So we're gonna crawl down and Dad's gonna go out this evening. I gotta go coach a football game, but hopefully you can get into him this evening. And it's good to see that we got some bucks running around. So all right, we're gonna crawl down and get out of here.
Me and Alex were just walking out this road. We see a doe feeding up here. So she was like 70 yards walking away from us. So we tried to sneak up to her and she kept looking back. 30 yards.
PA today, up in the old stomping grounds. They select cut this year, so it's got the deer kind of messed up, but they're still in here. And it's the first time Larry's been here, so trying to show him around so he knows how to get up here. We're gonna make the best of it and see what we can get into. We already seen one on the way up in, little doe, but I think it's gonna be a buck only kind of night. Keep you tuned.